Let's learn the laziest way to make popsicles. Take an adorable muskmelon, chop off the top and divide it into two halves like this. Scoop out the seeds with the help of a spoon. I also scooped out the melon instead of peeling the skin. Chop the pieces and transfer them to a blender. Add some water, blend it. Pour the pulpy juice in popsicle molds and freeze them overnight. The next day, enjoy!